It got me thinking about my head and what I can do to help stimulate it. Makes me sad, but I've forgotten what I'm on about.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE United States Championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
And for him, he's looking at a potentially career-altering opportunity here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. A win here tonight not only makes him champion, but can change his whole life as well. Once you get gold around your waist, that's when the big bucks start coming in.
You know, it's a big-time night when the phenomenal AJ Styles enters the arena.
Introducing the challenger from Roswell, New Mexico. Weighing in at 640 pounds, the Bull, Spike. And introducing the champion from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds. He is the WWE United States Champion, the Phenomenal.
Forty-five years of history behind that, the United States Championship. The WWE United States title is on the line, a title with so much history.
Well, the winner almost becomes the defender of the red, white, and blue.
Well, that is, unless they choose to use the title to insult Americans, as some have.
Hey, it's the title holder's freedom to do so, Saxton.
There it is. Oh, that hurt. Enziguri! Right to the back of the neck. Wicked chop. Snapmare.
From behind.
Oh, a headbutt right to the shoulder.
That's using your noggin.
This, what a headbutt.
Oh man, jarring headbutt.
AJ Styles losing some grip here.
Styles has to get it together.
No need to panic, he's still swinging.
In a match against someone like AJ Styles, you have to have strategy and you have to be picking your targets.
But how do you pick a target against someone like AJ, who can come at you from literally outside the ring?
You go for the legs. If AJ can't make it to the top rope or lock in the Styles clash, you've shut down his most potent offense.
To your point, Corey, keeping Styles in the middle of the ring is also key. If he can't hit the ropes or climb the turnbuckle, his high-risk offense is out of the equation.
Vulgar display of power here.
He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
He's mixing precision and physicality with his attacks here.
Tombstone.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
AJ Styles is in trouble.
You can say that again, Saxton, but I don't want to hear you talk. Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Standing moonsault. Running leg drop.
He's not looking so hot here, guys.
And momentum is certainly not on his side right now.
Yet another counter. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Trap the arm. Neck breaker. Cover by the champ.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Eludes the attack.
Look at this! Blue Thunderbomb!
This has got to be it.
Two!
The cover, and this one's history. What a win. Let's watch again how AJ Styles was toppled tonight.
WWE United States Champion, the Bull, Spike.
An amazing contest comes to a close following a decisive pinfall victory.
I don't know who's more surprised to see the champion go down, me or this capacity crowd.
What a spectacular championship match it was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.